Yeah.
Okay, that's what I got to
say. Okay.
I don't like this because I can't hear what the other person's saying through the headphones.
I was going to commentate, but...
Here.
Nope. Fine. Alright, this is Pineapple versus Ruby. Have these even on? Are these even on?
I don't know. It's hard to tell.
Hey, AJ! Are these on?
Yes.
Okay. This is Pineapple versus Mag of Dragon. Fox knows. Don't know why they're on Yoshi's. Magnum's clearly ahead.
What?
Magnum's clearly ahead.
I thought you said it's easy to
get it. Yeah, let's see. That's how it always goes against anybody who plays Magnum here.
The shine spike?
No, just he controls the stage and only can do much. Yeah, but he is the most starting episode. Magnum 7
and Magnum 8. Have one carry for project and singles. We have Serum versus Saucy Fiery.
Let's bring back out.
Strong Rat versus Magnum. Jake versus Kenny. War versus Grace. Jari versus Queen
Anne. Oh, this is a crazy match.
Air is not in apparently in the match right now. We'll be getting more project and setups soon, but for now we only have one.
So if I know one thing about Fox, it should be double shiny. Like, just that.
I don't think that they are able to do that.
There's no answer.
Yeah. Except really good. Not quite at that level. Yeah, bring it back. It's not so much hard. I think he's just waiting for Pineapple.
I think it's kind of hard to play fast against Pineapple. It's like, it seems like my plan, a lot of what he does is just like countering.
Oh yeah, he loves to play fast, but he wants to think he's playing better for the rest of the game, which makes sense because it's very hard to play fast.
Magnum's really good at doing training on
Face. I'm being something.
Yeah, I think that's
Dave, right there.
Yep.
That's the main Dave's screaming.
Huh?
Wasn't Dave coming?
2-0
But it was very
close. You're playing
Ganondorf?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, he lost, he's gonna try to go spike.
That shit's gonna jump.